Why are you making me do this? Damn it, Joseph! You should have just stayed out of the way!
Are there sins you are ashamed of?
Wait a second. This house... No, it can't be. Mother would sit in her chair, rocking back and forth, killing time till the next service. She barely spent any time with us. I wondered why she even had children at all.
Leslie! Leslie, stop!
At night, I would stare up at the statue lit up in the center of town. It looked like it was crying for all the wasted life in that place. Of my past. STEM must be creating this.
In life, we constantly search for a place we feel safe. A home we can always come back to. We imagine that place in our minds and are drawn to it. You had a home, but now that place is here with us.
Get to him before those things do. Safe now. You can let me in.
Safe? It's safe now?
Hurts. Damn it, that was close.
He's here.
Finally found you. You're not hurt, are you?
Getting stronger. Can't get away.
We'll be fine, Leslie.
Church.
How am I gonna get us out of here?
Church, please.
The church.
Please, church. 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 Church.
All right. Church. Come on. Church. Stay close to me. I'll protect you.
Church. Yeah.
See, Leslie? We're almost there. Just a little further. What the hell? You've got to be kidding me. Shit. Leslie, you've got to hide. Don't come out until I call you. I guess you could say I started young. I would sneak into the graveyard, steal the statues, and hide them. I wanted people to think they were cursed, but every morning they were back in their right place. I knew I could survive on my own, I left and told myself I would never come back. Come on, the church is right ahead. It should be a little safer in there. We should go.
Get you.
church. Save. Get you. Get you. Get you. Get you.
Get you. It's all right. I'm here. Nothing is going to get you. You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
He's here!
Ruvik, what do you want with me?
You. I'm just making sure you're doing your job. Just like me, I doubt they want damaged goods.
Back up! He's coming with me!
Oh, I hope so. I needn't remind you the consequences for failure. Your people aren't the only ones counting on this boy. You need him to get out. As do I. We're all their pawns, eventual victims. They killed me. They ripped me apart and took what they needed. I will destroy what they wish to control.
Ruvik? Stop it! Let him go!
He is my vessel. I am in control. I sense a conflict of interest. Just what was your mission exactly? Do you think their all-prying eyes can't see in here? They've been watching you, kid.
What are you doing, kid? You are to bring the boy back to us.
No! I can't! If I bring Leslie out, Ruvik comes with him. We don't know what he's capable of. I can't let that happen.
You swore allegiance, but you are not in a position to make decisions like this. This is not acceptable behavior. You will bring us back that boy. Run all you want, kid. You can't escape. Like everyone else that crosses us, we will hunt you down. Kid, you have a job to do. Enough games. Stop running.
No! Stop! Get away from me!
Having all of you in one place will provide us with opportunities.
I can't trust you! Not like this!
No. She's coming with us. She's my responsibility.
Look, Seb, we need to talk. You're getting out of control.
Finally, with this machine, I can go back.
We can continue the experiments.
There are some things here that are to remain in the dark.
Beacon. I just hope I can get there before he does.
A little hasty with that gun, kid. What is it you plan on doing?
What I have to do.